chill.
Okay. How do you do, like, how do you put the saxophone together? So you'll see something like this. And this wood thing is called a reed. If you don't have it, you can't play saxophone. So you'll have these three things. This, it might not be exact same, but you can use it. Put this and here. You don't have it to be lined up, just put it like anywhere. And put the, like, normally you could try like this, but if it doesn't fit, you turn around and then do it. Like, it's a very good thing. So leave these untwist and then get it in the right position. What position do you have? Like, in the middle. Directly, put your finger on top of it, push it down and directly in the middle. And then push it and then face it to you and put it in like a good position, something like this. And then, like, spin this. Spin it like until it's very tight. Mine is very loose right now, so I got to spin it along the other one. You have to spin both. But look, it got a bit. Yeah, so you have to unspin it. If you got that thing, then you can skip this part. So put this very loose and then pull it down. Like, it has to be something like this, and this part can't go up. And spin it. It's not like randomly positioned. Okay, this is to read. Just take off this. Okay, next step, you need this. Also, here. Put a reed on it. This is how the reed has to be facing. This, put a reed on. This part has to be up and the wood part has to be down. So put it like this and squeeze it. Like, something like this. You don't have to put it like the exact position, but who cares? Get your saxophone. Be careful. Before you put it, there should be a black piece. I don't have it right now because I don't have my pack. It's not here. Yeah. Like, put it here. And there would be a black thing. First put the black thing out and put it like somewhere in your case. This is your saxophone, right? You see this thing? See this? This thing? Yeah. See this thing? Put it like right in front of it. I mean, like, directly. It has directly in front of this thing. So pull it down. Down something like this. Okay, and then it'll be something here to spin and then spin it. Don't put it directly down. Because you definitely have to put like directly down. Or anything else. Something like this. It has to be like here because, you know, this is tough. Okay, let's just move on there. So here will be something like this, but you might not have this. I think it's special, and then whatever, like, this is your saxophone, put it straight, this part on you, and then put it in front of you, and you should see this thing. Like this thing, and put whatever is your thing. It shouldn't be like this yours, but mine is a bit special. I mean, I don't know why, just got it. It might not have this or this thing, but don't worry, it's still saxophone. Put it here, and then do it here. Be careful, some of these like might not have like this type of hook, so it might fall out. So you definitely have to put it. Now position it, and this has to be in the right place. If you want it bigger, just pull the down part a bit. You see? Want to make it taller, pull one off the down, just put it up. If you don't know how to do it, just tell whatever. It's kind of hard. And then put it like here. So where do your... Sorry. Now you see the spot. Finger here. This is the right hand. And yeah, the right hand. Biggest finger here. And the other fingers right here on the three bars. And the other one on this part. This part you can see if you want. And now the right hand. You see this black thing? Big thumb on it. Small thumb. One, two, three. And this one here. Okay, and yeah, this is the octave key. So why'd you put it there? Why'd you put it directly in front of it? Because when you press the octave key, you see this? When you press the octave key, this part goes. And then yeah, it makes a different voice with the saxophone, which is much like if you press key. So, that's how you just do it. It's very simple.